Here's our president of that division, Chris Lauer.
Good afternoon, President. We really appreciate the opportunity to showcase our business. Our team is very proud of the role that they play in the fight against COVID, and this business is going to give them a lot of energy. So we're very
So as you know, we have filtration. So we're actually going to be doing this study.
Is it less comfortable?
It's comfortable.
Can you speak as well with it?
It's thicker.
So not as well.
Yeah. So
you're going to load it?
Do
you think you're going to get it? Okay, great.
USA. That's the way we like it. That's the way I've been talking for a long time, but certainly since I've been in office. Much of this is made in the USA.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. All that social distancing. Look at you people all spread out 6 feet. That's pretty impressive. But we like it the old way, a little bit better, don't we? And we'll be back. We'll be back to that soon, I think. I really believe it. And it was a pandemic in 2009 that was not well handled at all.